A September 10th New York Times article warned that the city's infrastructure and transportation systems could be devastated in the event of a severe storm surge. The report underscored the dangers of having critical utilities and industrial centres so near the shoreline, and rebuked officials for planning to be flooded rather than investing in measures to abate a storm's impact, such as sea gates.